And we begin with breaking news out of Anderson County as the coroner and deputies are working to find out what happened to this woman right here, Billie Jean Cross. She disappeared from Fountain Inn last week, and less than 24 hours ago, she was found dead in a wooded area all the way in Anderson County. Fox Carolina's Lindsey Gibbs is live following the case for us.
Margaret Ann, we're outside the sheriff's department this morning. They're saying her death is suspicious and it's being ruled as a homicide. Now, the big question on everyone's mind is what happened? Now, we know that investigators are looking into what happened leading up to this death investigation, but we were there yesterday. Go ahead and take a look at your screen as deputies in the Anderson County coroner focused on a wooded area around Cummings Springs Road that's just off 81 South in Star. You can see deputies lined up all along the road. We later learned that this is where Billie Jean Cross was found dead. Billie Jean was from Lawrence County. This is a photo the sheriff's department shared with us when they first reported she was missing. They say no one had seen her since last Thursday. We found it's 50 minutes from Billie Jean's home in Idman to where her body was found in Star. You can see that map on your screen that we put together for you. This morning, it's still unclear who killed her or how she died. We are told an autopsy will take place tomorrow, which hopefully will give us some answers that led up to that. And of course, as soon as we know any more information, we will be sure to pass it along. For now, reporting in Anderson, Lindsey Gibbs, Fox Carolina News.